definitely a team. I think each player and each guy, John de Villiers and Fourie, the guys picking the guys up when you're a little bit down. But I think definitely it's a team effort. And the results in the Super 14 since last year, year before that already, and we're building on that, especially the World Cup next year in New Zealand is going to be tough. And just the winning that we pulled through last year in a tri-nation, to clinch tri-nation, was special. And just to plant that little seed in our heads and knew that we've got the ability to win overseas. The guys know that we can do it, and that's the positive we're going to build on. Some of the guys are in a privileged position to have got single rooms when we're over 50 caps. But me and Victor's been together roomies since we've been my first cap for Springboks, and Victor was still young. I think when we started together, he had 7 or 8 caps, and we've been through together as roommates and until today. But like I said, we're privileged to have single rooms now after 50 caps. But I think I know Victor at some stage. I knew him better as his own wife knows him. I think it's just to get up certain specific times in a flight, in a plane, to just stretch a bit out and just hang in there. That's a big thing, especially me and Andries Backe and guys like Victor Matfield.